That was the best game that we played in this tournament so far. So, if taking like due respect to Solomons, you know, our team played really well and playing against the Oceania champions, you know, and playing with their hearts out, it was really encouraging to see.
You must be happy with the way your team has improved.
Yeah, game by game, the team has improved, even though the results didn't go our way. But like for the first game, that was their first international experience, you know. So they were a bit, you know, a bit uncomfortable with the, you know, with the environment that's new to them. You know, normally they play football. So game by game, when they got used to it, and like they started playing well.
It was again a very close match. It seems that all the teams are parking the bus against us, and that is creating some difficulty. We got to shoot from mid or long range distance. We're going to improve on that. I think it's a cultural, not issue, I would say, but Solomon, because they play on a small court, they don't have an international stadium there yet. They play on a small court, so they never have space to take those shots. So they play around the defense and tap the ball in. So slowly we're creating that. But it's good that we're able to adapt to teams that adopt that defensive posture. And we got past, four goals past, you know, Fiji. We're happy with the win. And that's what we came here for. Whether we win 2-1, 10-1, 15-1, it doesn't matter. We get the 3 points. We topped our group. And we're ready for the semi-final. It's going to be good. We're going to have a day to rest. We're going to have a training session tomorrow. Where we're definitely going to be working on some finishing. So if one of the semi-finalists from the other group want to adopt the same posture, the scoreline might be the same against them. So we want teams to attack us. But if they don't want to, we'll show all our strengths and show no weaknesses.
Vinny, good luck in the semis.
Thank you.